Gulljet Anga, Kilfly Anga, Haida La Isis, Haana Hinu Dikiam, Cheatskidne Stu Diascagam, Haida Gwai Stu Diascagam, Dilan Wadluan Askilagam. My name is Haana Edenshaw from the Cheatskidne clan from Haida Gwai. Thank you for listening. I have some comments on lands and territories, lands, territories, and resources to share with the panel. My own nation asserts the right to sustainable development in our land and marine areas. The Haida Nation and Haida Gwai entered into agreement in 2010 and reaffirmed in 2018 that Gwai Haana's marine area shall be regarded with the highest degree of respect and will be managed in an ecologically sustainable manner that meets the needs of present and future generations without compromising the structure and functions of the ecosystems. Transforming our world, the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development has been reaffirmed by the General Assembly by consensus at least 41 times. States resolved between now and 2030 to end poverty and hunger everywhere, to combat inequalities and protect human rights and promote gender equality and the empowerment of women and girls, and to ensure the lasting protection of the planet and its natural resources. The 2019 Special Report of the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change emphasized that climate change impacts on sustainable development, eradication of poverty, and reducing inequalities would be greater if global warming were limited to 1.5 degrees Celsius rather than 2 degrees Celsius. The UN Declaration affirms our right to sustainable development. Article 20 affirms the right of Indigenous peoples to be secure in the enjoyment of their own means of development. Articles 23 and 32 affirm our right to determine our own priorities for development. These rights are all reinforced by our core right to self-determination. The American Declaration on the Right of Indigenous Peoples reaffirms the right of Indigenous peoples to conserve, restore, and protect the environment, and to manage their lands, territories, and resources in a sustainable way. Finally, the forum could adopt the following. Firstly, that states include the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development as a framework in their own domestic laws, and not solely focus on sustainable development goals. Secondly, that states implement emissions reductions to limit the increase in average global temperatures to no more than 1.5 degrees Celsius. Third, that the UN treaty bodies, special rapporteurs, and other independent experts and states emphasize Indigenous peoples' right to sustainable development. And that the forum endorse the American Declaration and consider it as a regional reference for their ongoing work. We respect you. Please join us in respecting nature. Thank you.